Details tonight, the Tennessee Wildlife Resources Agency has identified the two people killed in a boating incident on Loudoun Lake yesterday. Officials say 70-year-old Terrance Dea was driving a pontoon boat when he saw 18-year-old Emma Fila floating face down in the water. They say Dea died while trying to rescue Fila from the water.